are at the scene of a third deadly shooting today in Indianapolis. This one happening on the south side at the Pine Glen apartment in the 4200 block of Burkhart Drive. Police say a resident found a man shot to death inside his car. Authorities say the suspect shot at the victim multiple times, killing him. We are told investigators now have the victim's gun. We are still working to learn more about a possible suspect. We will update you as we learn new details.